What's up, guys? Welcome to part two of our playthrough of Uncharted. We're starting right where Josh left off, and it's now my turn, so we'll see if I can fare any better. I just rolled off that. Good sign.
Oh, nice.
Already better.
Already much better than mine.
Okay, now I can see the fluidity of it.
Yo, Rusty, why don't you go fuck yourself?
Dude, where'd he go?
I think he went over around to the other side. Oh, maybe he's down there? I don't know. Oh, yeah, no, he's right over there. Because, see, there's that. Yeah. He's dead. See ya.
Oh, dead.
Nice knowing you, Sam. What if this whole time they're just
this
like...
This is the whole game. It just stops right here.
No, this is a game about you going to, like, class and, like, the orphanage you're at.
Dude, I need to specify. I usually don't nitpick, but his shoulder would have been ripped out of its socket right there.
It's Uncharted, man. It doesn't have to be real.
That's okay. I mean, you did fight Nazi zombies in the first one.
What's not real about Nazi zombies? No. You don't think zombies can be Nazis?
No, it's
you don't
that
think
I don't
zombies
think...
can hate Jews?
No, that's not it at all. I don't, Holocaust didn't happen. I'm just kidding.
I'm just kidding.
Obviously, I'm not a bigot.
I mean, I don't think, we're not getting into this debate, but.
So, do you have a grappling hook now? Is that the new major gaming, mechanic in this, is you get a grappling hook?
Absolutely.
Dude, I played a lot of Batman.
Yeah.
I've seen a lot of bad grapples.
But. It's Uncharted, and the Uncharted.
He needed this like two games ago. That's the confusing part.
Yeah, what the fuck's he doing? Like exploring
last game in the series, and we get
no
something like this.
Hook.
It's kinda... Oh, okay. All right. I thought I was gonna fall.
Yeah.
Don't want to like my voice about this game fool anyone. I'm just trying to shit on them, like Aaron and Josh.
That's
absolutely.
Okay.
We're sending it right back
dude,
to you,
because you know what? We don't like. Assassin's Creed. Well, Aaron might, but at least I don't like Assassin's Creed, so.
That was the sound of Josh's own dick going up his own
ass.
That's
a really cool motorcycle. That's a really cool motorcycle.
Oh, yeah, that is a cool motorcycle.
His brother can't be older than, like, 19. He has to be, like... I actually venture to say he's like 16.
Oh shit.
He reminds me of Kevin Bacon. He's very bacony. So stop fucking playing that violin.
Damn, brother sucks ass.
Yeah.
No, that's not how it works.
So, because I don't know nothing about these games, so, like, the story and all. Does this seem shoehorned at all?
Not really, no.
Oh, shit, is this prison?
Yes.
Damn.
This is dirty South American prison, too. Oh, no.
That was so
racist?
Kind of, yeah.
Yeah. I was really trying to make a joke, though. You guys can't laugh.
We were too invested in the game.
Fair.
Man, this game looks... I cannot get over how great this game looks. It looks so good. Oh, ooh. Nice. So, I'm kind of curious. Does this take place before, like, the rest of them? Because he looks distinctly younger.
Yeah, here. I think it's given a little backstory.
Okay.
Oh, please say you just push him over that ledge.
I'm pretty sure you do. Because Nathan... Oh, here's the thing. Here's something you need to know about Nathan Drake. Nathan Drake kills so many people. Like, indiscriminately kills people. But here's the thing. Everyone he kills is a bad person. He knows they're a bad person, so he doesn't feel bad.
I'm 100% sure this guy's a bad person.
Yeah.
Like, you're
the throat tattoo on. Just says it all.
Hey, throat tattoos does not mean bad person.
Nah, you're... I agree. They don't mean bad person, but...
They usually do, but...
Do they sometimes go hand in hand? Yes.
Yes.
is it our place to judge? No.
I'm judging this guy. This guy's kind of dick.
Is it like a 3/5 situation? Probably.
It's a really fucking long prison fight.
Yeah, it is. I'm pretty sure the guards are just letting you kill each other. How many prison fights has Aaron personally been in?
Yeah. Zero.
Several.
Yeah, several. Oh, several? You don't know Aaron's life.
Aaron just goes to prisons to fight people.
Yeah, dude. Aaron, I once saw Aaron stab a man to death with a toothbrush.
Now, what did he do? And what did the toothbrush do? That's not
the toothbrush didn't do anything.
Listen, let's focus on Uncharted, okay? Damn.
Nathan Drake's so likable.
I mean, actually, Rusty was right. It seems like a dirty South American prison.
It really does.
It's not racist, if I'm right.
If it's fact, it can't be.
You're the toilet. I see. Do I just call you when I need to poo?
Dude, I think the biggest thing about the series that makes it like so enjoyable is how likable Nathan Drake really is.
Yeah, absolutely.
Yeah, this guy does seem pretty cool.
Yeah, writing with him has always been great. Mm-hmm. He's always just been charming as hell.
I think that's one of the, like, key things you need to do in a video game, especially that's heavy story.
Mm-hmm.
Don't make a dickhead for a fucking hero.
God of War.
I was going to say something, too. But I like Kratos.
He's an asshole.
Yeah, he is. That's kind
of
why I like him.
I mean, he had a lot of bad stuff happen to him. You can't blame him totally.
Kind of can. He did kind of kill the world in the third game.
Yeah, he kills literally everybody.
Look at all this death. No. Huh? That was Spanish, I'm pretty sure.
It's not what you said. It's how you said it.
He was just so sure. Like, he's just seen so many of them to be able to tell.
I know these things. Yeah, fuck you too.
If there's one thing Rusty knows, it's his prisons.
His South American prisons.
I'm just ready to go to South America prison.
Just been doing your research.
I'm not going to do anything legal. I just want to go on a field trip.
My guess is Sully bailed him out.
Yeah.
Or he just breaks his way out.
Or they're bringing you here to kill you.
Yeah.
Or they're gonna fuck you. Don't want anyone hearing you.
You know, I don't... Oh, they're raping you.
Yep, told
you. Oh, man.
I know how South American prisons work.
Oh, no, they're just gonna beat you to death. Okay.
I feel like you and that one guy... For the longest time, I always thought, like,
billy sticks and like clubs, those dude, specific kind of clubs.
He's fucking goddamn. Ooh, I don't know if you saw that. He fucking hit him in the ear. That also is a that rat is the size of a small dog.
Oh my god.
Oh, oh my god.
Oh my god.
Those rats are 2.5 feet long.
They were rogues too, but I didn't notice them until they scared away.
Oh, okay. Wrong way.
What if they led you down this horrific hallway, like, into the basement just to, like, let you out?
Yeah.
So, like, say, yeah, you're free.
We just didn't have a really good front door, man. Sorry, that's the best we could do.
No, every way is like that. Some guy getting his ass stomped in.
You're walking through poo.
Those rats disappeared. Sweet freedom.
Maybe a trade-off.
Nope, you gotta parkour your way out. You'd beat up your inmates for the joy of it. Don't lie to us,
buddy. That's just the kind of shitbag person you are.
Fuck yeah, pirates.
Drake looks real young.
Yeah,
so it's gotta be pretty early on. I hope someday you will find your way into this infernal place, bear my cross, and discover the riches of paradise. What? What do you want? The riches of paradise. It's a metaphor. You and your friends did not pay to get into this infernal place in search of a metaphor. Check out the prison cell. If there's still anything there after 300 years, you can take this up and race. Come on. I just wanted to pull that guy out of his pocket and shoot him in the head.
I need to say, those are very nice glasses that he was wearing.
Yeah.
I was thoroughly impressed.
Was that racist?
What?
Him just going like, por favor?
No, he's like, I need the thing, por favor.
Rusty, I think you're a little too concerned with the racism at this part.
Yeah, it's because we made him self-conscious.
No,
I just don't like when people make up like absurd racist remarks. It's just
well, you and Nathan Drake can have a one-on-one.
Exactly.
I'm really liking Nathan though. He's
very likable. He's a very likable character. I think that's the
Okay. There's a hole there.
Just a giant bit there.
Josh, we need to stop making our noises.
Whatever.
What?
We're just making these dad noises. I'm pretty sure it's just picking up all of them.
Yeah, it is.
Ah.
Grappling hook!
Glad they didn't make me fuck around too long for that.
Yeah. Nathan Drake's trusty grappling hook.
That he's never had up until now.
Ah, okay.
That's rule number one.
Try grappling up onto that tree. I don't know if that's how grappling hooks works. I've never used a grappling hook. Just so you guys know,
I want to.
So do I. I imagine they'd be like super, like impossible to use though,
and like just painful.
Yeah. Oh, that's why they gave it to you. Grappling hook onto that. No. Oh sweet! Ugh. Holy shit! That's awesome.
That was an absurd leap.
Yeah. That was fucking amazing.
That was metal as shit. For a little
God damn, this is so cool. This is so cool. You're doing it on like a cliffside castle overlooking the ocean. Shit's fucking amazing.
Dude, I just kind of want to like rub my naked body against the screen right now. It's like so good quality.
It feels very high adventure. It's great.
I love it.
Yeah. You haven't even played it, and you were just shitting on it, saying Assassin's Creed is better.
Shit. I never said Assassin's Creed is better, man. Because I like those games, but I know that they should probably die.
Yeah. Instead of making Black Flag an Assassin's Creed game, they should have just Assassin's made a Creed. Pirate game.
Oh, God yeah. damn it, that's all.
Left off the edge here.
That's all I want. The pirate game that Ubisoft makes.
Just because the worst part of that game is whenever you're playing an Assassin's Creed game.
Yeah. That was like my favorite Assassin's Creed.
Oh, I was going to say, I think you just need to go for a swim.
Just jump off.
Just jump off.
I kind of wish they would have done one of those, like, you have to, like, take a ship to find, like, most of the treasure and shit. I don't know. Like, yeah. I'm just an adventure game like that. Yeah. Not even necessarily Uncharted.
God damn, Nathan Drake's a fucking spider.
Just a parkour wizard.
Yes. I was talking to you guys a little bit before we started recording, and I mentioned how in the second game there's a sequence where you have to climb up a skyscraper, and you have to, it's a mix between like going inside of it and like just walking up inside of it and actually climbing the outside of it. It's like this hotel, and it's amazing. The whole sequence is just utterly astounding. It's so cool.
Well, yeah, that was like just the sequences you guys keep on talking about. That was like one of the critical selling points of these games.
You feel like you're playing a movie.
Yeah,
like, I mean, it already has been kind of like that.
Mm-hmm. Ah, dude, it's great. It's amazing. God damn. I'm
not gonna lie. This is pretty awesome. Took the words right out of my mouth. Yeah.
So pretty. I like how he just casually is like, yeah, Sam's missing out. I hope he's not dead.
Oh. Math!
Not puzzle times. Puzzle time.
That's math, right?
Yes.
No. Okay. No, I mean, not math?
Time for your journal.
There it was. Whoops.
You pressed the wrong button. Stop pressing the wrong buttons. Learn how to use that controller more. Do it better. There you go.
Flip.
His hand gross.
Dude, his hand. What the
hand gross.
It's just dirty, man. Those do look like
some gross ass hands. What are you doing, Aaron?
I'm trying to find 11, but I don't see it. That's 12.
Okay,
try 12.
Oh. There it is.
You see? That proves that you don't need to be a master thief.
Just try all of them.
Maybe we'll just cut that little area out.
Hey, Jesus.
Oh, great. Put religion in a game. Damn it. I'm over it.
God, he looks like he's not having fun. Oh, poor Jesus.
You just gonna keep that?
I would. My Jesus.
Shit.
Ooh. Grab a hook.
This thing's got some length on it. Now what? I'm apparently falling to my death. Okay.
Time to die.
Better figure out. I ain't being careful. I'm Nathan fucking Drake.
I like how you just like... It's like flail your whole body.
That legitimately is a staple of the franchise. It's just flailing like crazy while you drove. Also, just kicking things open when they don't want to actually open.
I mean,
that doesn't look safe, but apparently it is.
Anything looks safe yet?
Safe enough.
Even
there's a lot of sliding in this one. I've noticed. I know. It's a little suspicious. I feel like that's going to be a staple of this game.
Mm-hmm.
That was a nice guess effect, by the way.
Okay. Climbing up this, I see.
God damn, you're blowing through this. This would have taken me literally like 45 minutes to do.
We know.
Dick.
Oh,
shit. It's okay, because it's almost time for you to play.
Oh, no.
And you're just going to be wandering around in circles the entire time. I guarantee you. How the fuck did he... Okay. Oh.
Yeah.
Oh. Okay, I didn't realize you were going back to the start. I thought he was just magically in the tower.
Just fucking wizard his way up there.
He's gonna shoot you. They're really showing that gun.
Back to dirty prison.
Prison guard's a little too gullible.
I better get the fucking fight where I kill someone with Jesus.
Cigarettes.
Gambling. I don't know if I can keep playing this.
Religion, gambling.
Was that bro?
Murder. Yeah.
Look at that guy.
Which one?
The bald one. He just looked creepy as fuck. Can't say that two great actors to play. Well, the guy who should play Nathan Drake is Chris Pratt.
I don't think so.
Not rugged enough?
No, I think Mark Wahlberg, as much as I don't like that guy, would play a pretty decent Nathan Drake.
I could see that.
And I could see like Matthew McConaughey being Sam. For some reason, his hair is Matthew McConaughey.
I want this movie.
Me too, man.
That hair.
Where does he get the gel in prison?
I think it's just... He's rich, so it just excretes like oil. He just uses his own natural oil.
Dude, I can't wait until I'm that rich. Okay, so not Jesus, but I still want to kill someone with it.
Mm-hmm. oh, it's a metaphor for the two brothers. I get it.
I get it. Thank you for not Jesus.
Oh. Ah, sweet. Sweet. He has a knife. He has a shiv. Oh god, you're dead.
Yo.
Use the rich guy as a body shield.
Use his perfect hair. Yo, I can believe these guys belong here.
Dude, I'm not gonna lie. Oh, shit.
Use the punches.
Sam's hair is pretty great, too. Yeah. Everyone has pretty great hair in this.
Oh!
Nice. God damn. This is just a fucking brawl.
Come here, you. Let me give you a 1-2 in the face.
Not gonna lie. I hate to do this, but I feel like they've done most of the work so far.
They have been kicking a lot of ass.
Yeah.
We'll say they make real ass, like, grunts of pain.
Mm-hmm.
I like how he throws his whole body into every punch.
Yeah!
I don't know why that just, like, gets me.
God damn. This is fucking brutal as shit. I love it. There's a lot less teeth flying around than I would have assumed, but...
Oh, trust me, those teeth are there.
Oh, shit.
Gets the brother helping out. That's cool.
Oh, my
face. Is that the guy that was causing you all that shit? Yeah, it is. It's the one with the shit. Fuck him up. Dude, he's just kind of wrecking you.
Yeah, where did this guy just learn guerrilla, like, warfare?
You don't know his life. Probably what he's done. Oh, shit, he's good. Dude.
Do the thing. Yeah! I knew that was gonna happen. It's like
just... Real Chekhov's gun that thing was.
Ooh!
Oh, damn.
Uh-oh.
Yo, what the fuck, man?
Shit's about to get lit.
Yeah.
Now who's racist?
I'm not gonna lie. If the rich guy's the main bad guy in this game, it's kind of likable. I like him so far.
You can see where he gets his. You can see where he's gonna be bad though.
Yeah.
Thank you.
shit. Holy fuck. Oh my god.
That's how you do it, son. That
took a fast turn.
Yeah, I was not expecting that.
Happened way sooner than I thought it would.
Yeah.
Oh. Immediately with the stabbies.
Oh, that was great. That was great.
It was awesome.
They just like, oh, what the fuck's going on?
As soon as we get to a good resting point, we'll let Rusty take over. It's kind of just been nonstop.
Yeah.
Not a good stopping place.
Huh. You're good, man. It's been...
It just feels so great.
Yeah.
Everything.
Yeah.
I remember my first time.
There's nothing, like, difficult about any of this.
No. That is something that all the Uncharted games have done phenomenally well, is making it feel super fluid.
Just smooth, yeah.
God damn.
Ooh. Nice dodge roll.
Yeah. Yeah, that was actually very impressive. That would have fucked you up.
What'd you think was gonna happen, bud? Yeah.
Oh, okay. Oh boy, just cut me off.
Of course. You're poor. Who cares about you?
Poor people.
But I have money. I need to get out of here.
Oh, you're dead. You're dead.
They're from tetanus. See how rusty that thing was?
Maybe.
Oh, shit.
I like Sam.
I do too.
Dude, I'm loving the double powerbomb to action. Well, not nearly the powerbomb, but choke slam.
Yeah, it's closer to a powerbomb.
Ooh!
Nice.
That's a straight kick in the dick.
Yeah.
If I did see one.
It was like a hard kick, too. It was putting like all of your body weight behind that kick.
And then, like, I don't know if you've ever been kicked in the dick before. But
it doesn't feel nice.
From what I've
been. It's enough to knock you out.
Yeah. It's not like you're speaking from experience.
No, I was speaking for that guy.
Oh, yeah.
More rats.
What if one of the bosses was just a giant rat?
It's not like monstrously giant, it's just a giant fucking rat.
It's just like, you get to, you're just like, ugh.
I'm hiding the treasure of grossness.
Dude, that guy's crazy murderous, though. I will give him that.
Yeah, like, he's just nonstop killing.
From what I've heard, Nathan Drake is a nonstop murderer. Yeah.
Dude, this guy, though. This guy's
he definitely rubbed off on this guy.
Whee!
Okay.
The one kind of, not really a complaint, but it does kind of take my suspension of disbelief out of it, is that everyone in all of these games is a parkour master.
Yep.
Everyone.
Everybody's got incredible just upper body strength.
Where's your girlfriend at?
I think it'll get to her.
Okay. What if you just get shot in the back? Did I just call it?
Yeah. Holy shit!
I just called it!
Yep, dead and shitty South American prison.
Sam ain't dead.
Yeah, nobody, no proof, but...
Your brother is dead. You
Dang.
Yo, this has been a playthrough of us calling it.
Yeah, we have kind of just nailed every single moment.
What if Sam's the main villain? Sam might be the main villain.
Oh,
that would hurt. That would hurt so bad.
Yep.
And the starting sequence.
Really?
Yep.
Oh, okay. God now damn. We just got to the intro.
God damn.
And the starting sequence.
All right. Well, this is a good place to stop for us. Mm-hmm. Next installment, we're going to have Rusty taken off from here. So yeah. Thanks for watching, guys.
Thanks, guys.
See ya.